prolonged isolation is making you a bit crazy. Crazy? Me? No way, Doc. You got me all. And despite all these so-called friends of yours, deep down, you are still rather lonely.